Today we will make a rocket kite. At first we need to fold the paper in half. Then fold like this. Then half of this. Then we need to do this. After this, move this. We need a stapler to pin it. So pin this with the stapler or rocket. It's almost done. Then pin here. We need some thread to tie knot in this kite. Then we need to tie this. After that, take some thread and then do this. Tie this knot. Tie this. This kite is done. Then these two sides will be equal. Then tie like this. These two sides is equal. To design this like rocket, we need to give this shape. On this, you can design it in your way. I am using glue to stick this. Then I am using this. Now it is looking like rocket. It is a high flying kite, but it needs some wind to make and fly this. So make and enjoy flying this kite. Please subscribe to my channel, Kite Kingdom.